Yeah, look, what we all do for where we play our instruments mostly is in the San Francisco Opera and the San Francisco Ballet. Right. So what is opera? Anybody know what opera is? It's what? Somebody with a high-pitched voice. Okay, anybody else? Go ahead. Yeah. Kind of music. Yes, you sing together in a group, and you sing, it's singing a story, right? You sing, because the opera tells a story in music. And we are very, very lucky today to have a real professional opera singer from the San Francisco Opera. She's a wonderful singer, and she is going to come and...
Can any of you actually sing? Because I might need some help. Can you sing? Okay.
You all better raise your
hand. How many of you can speak French?
Oh, this whole thought.
No, that is okay, so do you have a scenario? During this aria, the lead character, Carmen, comes out of the scenes and basically flirts with everybody. And she's talking about love and how peculiar it is that, well, you'll understand when you're older. But in this scene, there is a chorus. And every time she gets to her chorus, they have three words, Pongar à toi. Can you say that? And the music goes like this. Can you... So I'm going to point at you, and on that, you sing. Maybe not like that. Okay, I'll just shout it, whatever you want, but
ha ha ha.